better and better. Vieira with the smoothest 1-on-1 finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
They have their reward! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the striker and clear composure from the placement.
Way back now.
Messi
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution. Ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Resilience and spirit. I love to see the team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Start his game as he means to go on, and we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he could do.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him. The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Gotta say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the answer to